Gosh darn it, dude. My shitty aim. My shitty aim. That's why I always just ignore that guy. I know it's like part of it. I think I should just do like two shots if I miss, or like three shots if I miss any shot, then I think if I miss any shot, then we just ignore him, because I don't think I should, I have enough time to miss a single shot there. Anyone home? Fucking give me the option to skip the dang thing. This is not good. I need to just do the escape method, I guess. Kind of worked. Not sure if I just got lucky or if I actually did something good there. Alright, yeah, so I'll try to do a different angle of approach to that cabin, see if that like does anything. I like that extra gunpowder though. Gunpowder is pretty valuable. Lets you be very versatile and adapting to many different situations. Big thing is, don't get caught by the... Okay, that felt a lot cleaner. I think I need to do it from a wider angle so that he... I think he, like, sees you through the doorway. Something like that. So he, like, if you come from a wider angle, you get, like, a better positioning. Patas. Alright, if we miss a shot, we go through. Here we go. Okay. What are you doing? I guess that works. I don't know what the... What the hell was that all about? Why did I have the fucking knife out? There we go. That was the strangest thing I've ever seen. Oh, I didn't get a chance to go in here. I needed to run into the house. Bro, fuck you. Stupid. Spam. Boom. No, thank you. Very, very... rude of you to come in here and post that shit. Oh my god, what? Why did those miss? Nice. Glad we use in-game time so I can... Oh, there's... Doesn't skip. I can... do a quick... ban while I'm doing a run. Okay. All right. Okay. That kind of ruins a lot, but I'll figure it out. I need to remember that Leon takes like a split second to duck. He's like, I press the E right before I get there, but like, there's a, short delay before, like, that Leon needs to take before he'll finally duck. I think we can just run past everything here. And I think there's a pathway that doesn't require me to stop running if I go like this. Nice. Gold split, let's go.
Shit, they took my gear.
I do kind of like that they took the gear here. Yo, shut up. Didn't take the radio comms, I guess. I know you don't have to kill him. But I'm gonna do it anyway.
Taking these back. Who's that?
Stu's welcome. Got some rare things on sale, stranger. Deal well struck. Wish your enemies sweet dreams from afar with a bullet straight through their heads. Come. Back at any time.
All right, that was pretty fast. Oh shit, this guy saw me. It's fine. No. Woo! All right. There's my expected handgun ammo. That was clean. Ish. I'll be Ayaso. Please go away. Thank you. Okay. Oh, she got stuck. No, don't. I tapped the dumb crick quick turn. Did not mean to do that. Let's go. She got stuck. Who was that? Reese? No! I'm an idiot. I knew to look out for it too. Oh damn, she's pretty close. That's fine. Marble. Damn, I missed it. Didn't grab it before the cutscene. Sorry, puppers. We have a hand grenade. We only have 4 shotgun shells, which is kind of bad. But we will get some from the house. I think we'll save the Viper until we're on our way back. Let's just do this. We're not going to need that for a while, but... Ooh, gunpowder. No, not the kitchen knife.
I have some new goods that might interest you.
Oh my god, Leon. So yeah, I think we'll sell that.
Welcome. I got something new. Anything else I can help you with? I'll buy almost anything. Thank you.
Resources. We'll save one.
Thank you. Don't get yourself killed now.
Just in case. Probably don't need to kill this guy, but just kind of a little safety precaution at this point. Baby rooster, baby eagle. Connor 1, Delta 2. Leon, stop catching on fire. Oh my god, guy. Ooh, he almost sniped me. Did I leave anything up there? A handgun ammo? Okay. Yeah, last playthrough I didn't need to do the medallions, so we're not even gonna bother. Kill me. Let's go. Go down here. Oh, random velvet blue? What the fuck? Oh, oh, oh. We wavin. Just gonna play that safe and shoot them. Whew. If we get the one cycle on Del Lago, then we are shmoovin'. Don't have a green herb, so I probably... I do want to get the yellow herb. This will be like a safety thing here since I'm still new. Because this will be like a good chunk of money if I make a three and I have first aids for healing. Ooh, rifle ammo. So yeah, we can do... Nice. Alright, options, graphics... No, I messed that up. I missed the mouth shot. I don't think I can kill him now.
Think you can swallow me whole, huh?
Damn it. That's gonna basically be all of my time loss. Hopefully it's not regenerating too much since we're on standard. Oh my god. Yep, here goes.
Where'd you go?
Whew. All right, we lost a little bit of time there because we didn't one cycle them, but I'm okay with that. We're up overall. Because we just nailed the first two. We don't have enough to get that green herb, or red herb, I should say.
What is this place?
I think we'll skip the red nine.
Shrine.
But we will get the item on the that like destination. Ooh, shoddy. Oh no, it's no? That one. All right. So we'll come over this way. I only want to get that because I'm not sure where another one is. Should have a lot of healing. What the fuck was that? I guess that works. All right.
Mark from the church.
All right.
Took care of her. Nice work. I've got something new for you, mate. This is what I'm talking about. Fine work. Might want to take welcome.
Do that.
Thank you. A decent size, but size ain't everything, am I right? This kind of work is about finesse, strength. Will that be all then? Come back anytime.
Think we're good. All right. Almost went a little bit sideways, but we managed. Be kind, puppers, be kind. It's a pretty good chapter. Open.
Ashley Graham, I'm here to help.
I'm pretty sure that cabinet is guaranteed SMG ammo. Trying to get this. I think that's it. There we go. Should have went the other way. But we did manage to succeed at doing that puzzle a lot cleaner.
Ashley, you in there?
Ooh, big saves. Starting to get the hang of the run.
All right, let's get the hell out of here. Get the ladder.
Capri Sun. Okay. You know what? I think I'm gonna buy some Capri Sun when I go to the store next time. Part of me thinks that my grenade, like the thing that I did with the grenade at the beginning of the game, was like an unintentional glitch. I have no idea what was happening. Oh, I haven't, there we go. Gonna go. Yo, don't do that. I have some flashes. I wonder if that's like just worth to do it here. Come on, Ashley, you can help with this. We do have a... Yo, Ashley did it. What? Dude, why? How did she get caught? She was right behind me. Screw this sequence for sure. Holy moly. Come on, Ashley, don't get stuck on anything. Oh my god. Come on, Ashley, let's go. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. Alright. Please tell me we're clear. Alright, I think that's clear.
Ashley, you alright?
Yeah, thanks.
No, don't grab the fuck.
Sorry, we need to keep moving.
I'll grab the first aid now, since we didn't grab it earlier. Ashley, come on. Let's go, Ashley. What? You were right there. Come on, Ashley. Let's go. Get up, get up, get up, get up, get up. No, get up. Let's go. Come on, Ashley. You can do it. Alright, you're behind me, right? Let's go. Come through the door. Alright, there we go. Alright, we have plenty of rifle ammo. Let's just, yep, just run on through. Come on, Ashley. Stay on me, stay on me. We got it. We're here. I wish she would stay like this the whole time. Just fucking die already, holy moly. Where's the boards? Oh, they're over there. Oh my god, guy. Oh my god. Get out of here. Why is there so many people just randomly? Thank you. I messed it up. Get out of my way. Oh, that's one kill. Yeah, fuck you. Two. Three. Four. Just gonna go down here because I know he's gonna spawn. Come on, one of you guys drop down so I can kill you. Preferably not you, but... That was tight. Had to clutch that out. That last window just wouldn't get boarded up. Right. Chapter 6. We are down to very little rifle ammo. Fun. We also used up a hand grenade. Yeah. We will need rifle ammo because I think we're about to do the sisters. Oh, I shouldn't have reloaded the shotgun because this is chapter 6. Shit. Whoopsies. Need some rifle. Please, rifle. I don't want to have to craft rifle.
Got right, some rare things on sale, stranger. Your valuables won't do you much good in the grave, thank you.
Right, gun.
Ah, that there's a real boomstick, mate. Reduce your target to a bloody pulp. A deal well struck. Knowledge is power. Remember that, mate.
There you go.
Still have some new items you might be interested.
Okay.
Come back anytime.
All right. We'll hold off on that. Do the flash. We're good. I think we're good. We'll do the butterfly lamp later. I don't think I eat it anytime soon. What are you doing, guy?
We're doing this.
Oh, what the heck? I'm gonna try it. Oh no, that's... Why was that guy in such a weird spot? That was so stupid. He's not supposed to be there. Yeah, he's supposed to be he got stuck on the wall. Stupid AI. Yellow diamond. I think we can just run through, but I'll grab that just instead. Yo, Ashley somehow made it. Let's go. Not having to waste a flash there is super nice. I got some sick gunpowder. Okay, if I can miss one shot. So yeah, we'll
sure is quiet.
Yeah, I don't want to put the whole... Oh my god. Fuck off of me. Ooh. Give me the thing, give me the thing, give me the thing, give me the thing. Please, 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 please.
Hey, wait, Leon.
Made it. Oh no, Ashley.
No.
Ashley, please. Go, Ashley. Come on, Ashley. Ashley. Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. All right.
No, I'm okay.
Woo.
You did well back there. Seems this isn't your first time running from creeps.
That's meant to be a compliment.
All right.
Hurry. Don't worry about that.
All right, whatever. Come on, Ashley. Oh, Jesus. I did not mean to do that. Okay, can we... Alright, let's not kill Ashley. Alright, let's just keep going. We luckily have one shot left. Can we luck out? Can we luck out?
This way.
All right, nice. I probably should save that actually. We got the boss fight. Might need to.
I'll do my job.
I have something.
All right. This.
Think you like? Welcome. Got some rare things on sale.
It makes kitchen, no difference. Handgun.
Well, that's our choice to make. Thank you. size. I still have some new pleasant travels.
Okay. Yeah. I can't not do this fight without the rifle. So.
Be careful.
You should have known you were one of those.
Oh. Got to register. Do you?
Hey, watch where you're swinging those things.
Leon, it's not that bad. Leon, you suck. Oh my god. One shot.
Give my regards to your god. Catch their attention. Let's keep moving.
Leon, I'm not gonna turn into one of them, right?
I won't let that happen. I promise.
Damn. That fight was so sloppy this time around. I also fucked up the Bella sisters. Oh, Jesus. Missing all of my shots with the Bella sisters, and then Ashley got caught randomly at the fucking end there.
All right, Ashley. Luis just said.
I got it. Guess we better get going.
Rifle ammo, let's go.
Something new for you, mate. Your valuables won't do you much good in the grave. Stranger! Ooh, I'll pay a pretty penny for that. I see you have an eye for things. gun's not just about shooting, it's about reloading. You'll know what I'm talking about. What you see is what I've got.
Okay. So we need rifle ammo. Are you fucking serious? Ashley, come on. Got a lot of ammo for pretty much anything. Let her go.
You okay?
Yeah.
Firing again. It's open.
I can't go through that way, for real.
Ashley.
All right, she's picked up.
This is gonna be bright.
Come on.
Ashley.
She's still incapacitated. Nice. She's booking it. That was real bad. Oh my god. Shoddy, nice. No, screw you. Oh, he dropped a boot knife. This red herb I forgot about.
What was that? Do they keep animals down here or something?
I lost the my positioning there. Come on. Ooh. Up. Let's go. I think this is Water Hall.
Nothing.
Yeah.
My
last water hall was pretty crap. I need at least two. Okay, I do got two flashbangs. Do one more.
Well, for now.
Okay, random spinal. Need the Viper. Do need that.
Hang on. This is the same room as before, isn't it? Leon, what are you doing?
Don't even think about trying this yourself.
Leave this one to me. Leon, are you kidding me? Jumping across the room. Who does that?
Oh, I like that.
Are you ready to hand over the girl?
Not this guy again.
I'm taking delivery of preparing some entertainment for you. Without further ado, the gallant knight protects the princess.
Here.
Ah, the entertainment.
They gave me shoddy. And rifle, let's fucking go. No! He really fucking hit me with that move before I could get up the steps. Fuck. I knew I should have not done that. Oh, nice. Forgot it starts me down here. Yeah, I need to be aiming for their legs so that they don't transform. Alright. Okay. No. Why did that not flash everyone? The fuck? We're good, we're good, we're good. Bob and weave, don't let Ashley get hit. Okay.
Come on.
Got it.
Okay, so this one gave me a ton of problem.
Yeah, I got this.
And they gave me rifle ammo. Let's go. Fuck off. Oh, I'm reloading. No. Oh, my Jesus.
Put me down. Put me down.
Just drop her already. My God, you. Dude, I really suck at this part. Ashley, just do the damn thing.
All right.
Oh, boy. Well, I really sucked on the first one. I might actually get time save here, even though I really messed up. Dude, don't give me Magnum ammo. Oh my God,
okay,
stop.
Here. Let's go.
Okay.
Large resources, nice. And rifle ammo. We're out of flashes though. Don't think I need any flashes anytime soon.
I'm fine.
Come on.
Ooh. Let's go. Yo, saved a little bit of time there. Our water hall is probably the worst part of our, one of our worst sections. We need to work on that. Get a couple of heals here. Time to reload. I might magnum this guy since I got magnum ammo. The chests. Oh, I thought he went for the grab. He went for the dude. Leap over. I didn't know the death animation, so I think I wasted a couple shots there. Oh yeah, this is the... Oh yeah, I need to place them first. So we need
all right. Need to find Ash.
At least one flash grenade.
Oh, great.
I might craft some shoddy.
Christ. I have something to welcome. I've got something. I don't always have this. Come back anytime. Meeting you.
How convenient, as I was growing tired of the mud of Dutch.
present for you.
Another one. You guys are really starting to become a giant pain in my ass.
Don't need to get you. Don't need to shoot you. Probably. Oh, you let me go. Appreciate it. No! I really got wombo comboed. God damn. Oh, that ruins everything for this run. That was such a good run until that fucking point. Oh! It spawns me here. Nice. I'm gonna eat an egg. Because I don't want that to happen again. I'm glad I don't have to do the grenades. I was a little worried I'd have to do that. You gonna move me aside? Nice. Got that done. Yeah, jump down, piece of shit. There's my one shotty. And that's what I needed. Let's go. And that person jumps down and I climb up. Is he reeling? Oh, he's got some. We're gonna have to wait. It's not a cutscene.
All right, open for traffic.
Sweet. All right, should be able to avoid that guy. I'm actually doing it.
Can't believe that guy.
He's in trouble. We can't just leave him, right?
Okay. What do we need? We at least need a flash. And then we could do this. We don't have any shoddy. Little bit of shoddy. Let's, oh, we don't have enough for shoddy. Damn. Got rifle ammo, so I guess that works. Do I want to grab the shoddy? 3 shotgun shells.
Easier this way. You hurt?
No, I'm okay.
I need to get that better. You can like shoot them through the cage. Oh, he's chasing. No. You do not get to run away this time. And the maze is going a little bit sloppy. Hope I can't skip that. I keep doing it. We have the one. Look,
the flag's been lowered.
The one flashbang to like deal with the Ashley. I've been getting that pretty consistently. Do we have any grenades? We do not. So this will be interesting. Unfortunately. Oh, now you give me a grenade.
Ashley.
Hang on.
You're so kind, game.
Be careful.
We're running low on resources. Hopefully we can get some. At least it's a like pausing the game stops the timer.
Finally get out of this maze. Shit.
Let me go. Leon. Leave me alone.
Must be this way. You okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Nice. Oh, there's an Alexandrite, so I don't have to get the one in the where the red nine is anymore.
Welcome. Got some rare things on sale. Better to be over prepared.
Body armor.
I offer repair services as well. Dazzled. Are you? Our craftsmanship demands no less. Got a selection of good things on sale, Strength. Perfect. You're a real professional.
I think we already got the gunpowder.
Job well done deserves payment.
Don't get yourself killed now.
Okay. At least we have the grenade for a skip.
Huh. The dining hall.
Eat here? No thanks. Leon!
Looks like we figured it out.
I should probably shoot those and then see if they're actually ammo. I don't really need money.
Come on.
Hang on.
So we have a good bit of oh. I'm going to grab grab these doors. Like gunpowder.
Use it like a bullet.
look pretty dashing.
Ashley! Stay up there!
Okay, careful! Leon!
Come on, you can't be serious!
Oh God. Oh my God, I'm missing everything. Why is it still zoomed in? I pressed Alt. Ashley's up there.
Go to hell, you rusty piece of shit.
No, that's the... Oh, she's got another... Oh no, she doesn't have another one. Come on, push it down. What are you doing?
Come on.
Okay. You don't think they're gonna move, do you?
Probably don't need to loot that. Alright, we got the shoddy. Which is what we need. There's a bunch of stuff up here, actually. Shoddy. Hand grenade. Alright, she's... Alright, let's go, Ashley. Nice. That's what we like to see. What we like to see. Hustle culture, or not hustle culture, but just hustle, hustle. Gym class, let's go. messed it up.
Just say I was done. This sucks!
Nice.
The heck?
Go. No, I what? Where does that spawn me? Please let it just be the beginning of this like section. Yeah, okay. There we go. Wow, 30 FPS sucks. That was like super hard to look at. All right, we're at a good pace here, I feel. Look at them golds. All right, so chapter 10, ballroom. We need more flashbangs. Probably 3. So we have shoddy, magnum.
I've got some new items. Welcome. Got some rare things on sale.
Boot knife.
Ruby's all rubbish. It makes no difference. The price, well, that's arch. A deal well struck.
do that.
Interesting choice. I mean it in a good way, of course.
Buy that.
While you can. Wise choice.
Heavy grenades.
Well done. Happy cookie. Come back anytime.
Been using a bunch of this nonsense on. Oh, we have two flashes. Okay. We'll do one more. Heavy grenade. Okay. We don't have enough for the second one. We'll use Magnum if the heavy grenade doesn't work. We are low on rifle, though. Oh, that's not an item. Hopefully we can get some after this. Oh, I killed him. I did hit him. I was like, I really missed that.
Fucking monsters.
Oh, don't do anything. Nice. Getting handgun ammo. More handgun ammo. I would prefer if you would give me some rifle. Thank you. All right. Okay. Got it. Drop down. Run away. Oh, got hit, but we'll take that. Still fast. Got the ruby. Up we go. No, don't crouch. Got two shoddy. Oh. Don't get womboed. Don't troll me, don't troll me. Ooh!
Present for you.
We're gonna do that, because I keep getting hit before I get thrown, or before I go off the ledge. There we go. I keep having trouble like with the way that the ledge is set up. So I think that is the way to go. Fucking boot knife, get out of here. Oh yeah, it's up there. Oh yeah, I haven't, Yo, we're fucking OP, let's go! Screw you guys. Oh nice, the gate opens in a cutscene, so I can actually just walk through here. We don't have, I think we have three shotties. that's the wrong fucking way. It always drops you in the other direction. Okay, so
talk about sticking the landing.
Alright, Leon, you can stop admiring the fucking dead thing and, like, let's go. We have a pace to keep up with.
The hell?
That's what we got. Come on. We got three shots. I think that's enough. Because there's one in the maze up here, and then there's one. Which way is cheaper? Yeah, that's the left way. Well, never mind. So we're gonna have to get a headshot and still take some damage. Whew. Nice. Some good pace here. Anything in here that I need? Sure, I'll take it. All right, Leon, chill.
Give me a break.
Well, I guess it's a good thing that, we, Is there a...
But welcome. Ooh, what you buy? An interest... Welcome.
Boot knife.
Your valuables won't do you much good in the grave. Thank you.
Bye.
Not my place to say, really. But
I think that's it, right? Got our handgun ammo back. Nice. That's what I'm saying, Leon.
Finally. condolences to your master.
Love me a good RPG. Both rocket and roleplay. I am low on ammo, so I actually will loot that big ammo room. Because I kind of need a bunch of everything. We got a heavy grenade, nice. There we go. Magnum ammo. All right. So I think for the
why help me though? What's in it for you?
So how much money do we have? 120. I need to upgrade. Can I just rocket launcher the two giants? Rather than fight them? And then we get their money. Because they also drop shit. So we'll have about 60,000 left. And we'll be able to afford... We should be able to afford... enough money to upgrade the broken butterfly twice. So I think I will just...
Need to be suspicious. Said I'd help you, didn't I?
Go over here and...
Welcome. I've got something new for you, mate. Why not try your hand at a new...
Wait, does he not have the rocket launcher? What? Do I have to wait a while for it? That's... not cool. Okay. Okay, well, yeah, what the heck?
Welcome.
So never mind, we can't do the rocket launcher. I'm so confused. I did not know.
All my wares are in tip-top shape, I assure you.
I thought he always had it with him. Next okay. One, then we need to forage. God. We don't have let's do a heavy grenade. We have a bunch of them. Oh, I'm not allowed to do that. Not allowed to do that. You go over here. Okay, well,
a little hard for me to put my faith in someone who used to work for Umbrella.
Shoddy ammo?
So you heard, huh? You don't need to worry about them anymore. You didn't answer my question.
Alright, well, we have heavy grenades. Okay, so.
What are you after?
I just want to feel good about myself. Make amends.
I think we shall attempt. Do we have a flash? Okay, we have a flash. We do need the flash. We need at least one for this part.
Looks like we've got company. What do you want to do?
I kind of hoped that Leon would run past that in time. That's kind of not what I wanted, but sort of works. Oh my god. Works for me. I wonder why I get these like weird music glitches. Oh boy. Oh boy. Yeah, I'm not sure. Do I want to... So we have the... We have three heavy grenades. I wish I knew how it worked so that I could understand it. But I think the safest bet is to... go for the usual strat. Go for the I don't understand why I couldn't buy a rocket launcher. I could have swore you could just buy a rocket launcher every single chance. I've never seen that before. Is there like a cool, there's like a cooldown on the rocket launcher? Like what? Or was I just stupid and missed it? Cause like, I swear to God, I didn't see a rocket launcher. Nope. I want to see if I can like, because you're supposed to like break the armor with the heavy grenades. I'll try it one more time, and then we'll just do the casual strat.
There you go.
Did that work? Yeah, no. All right. We'll just do it pretty legit.
Close your eyes. Two of them. One for each of us. Leave this one to me.
No, he... That jerk. He pushed the other one away. Are you serious? Fuck you, man. There we go. You for real?
Sorry,
Damn, that's the first time I had some machine gun ammo. Oh my god, my aim is shit. Please, 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 please. Yes. Oh my goodness. Let's go. Yeah, I'll have to do like a little, figuring out. There. It's
open. Well, that was a pain. They're keeping those things cooped up down here, too.
The underground here is sacred to them. See, this is where they discovered Las Plagas.
Las Plagas. Ancient deposits
of Ember. Of course they did. You're not suggesting we ride this thing.
Do you see any other way?
Come on.
Push, Sancho.
Who are you calling Sancho?
Whee!
There, it's moving. This should speed things up a bit.
I can't believe I'm doing this.
Hey, we're in a hurry, right? Oh, by the way.
What now?
Hope you like thrill rides. We're going off the rails! Lean! Shit! This thing's gonna flip! Mierda! Do something about those parts!
I've never heard him say that before.
Curving to the right.
Man, why is this chapter so goddamn long? Stupid minecarts.
That's it? Afraid not. Things are just getting started.
Huh. Did you like... No, I eat my asshole. Alright, get in the cart. I don't care about money. Get in the cart, you fool. What are you doing?
Alright. Let's go. Not this again.
Whoops. Man, Leon's a beast. You can see where they dug up the bugs. I have no idea how I got that achievement. Oh my god. Sticky keys. Why is that even a thing? What is it for? I've never even... The only thing it does is annoy me when I'm playing a game. Oh, I should have shot that barrel. And it's this room, I believe. Yep. So, like, this is not necessary because I'm already, like, over money. But it's necessary in no major glitches. Pro, so I'm going to... Oops. Oh well. Let's try to just squeeze our way through. There we go.
Welcome.
Tune up.
We're starting to get an idea of your taste. Good luck to you, stranger.
sell?
Pleasant travels.
Combat knife is equipped. I wonder if I should try Magnum since I have some spare. Don't hit me with this move, you piece of clock tower. Yeah, so we need shoddy, and we need I think we have our rifles good, so we just sell by the I don't need anything.
Selection of good things on sale, stranger. Thank you. You're a man of good taste. Good luck to you, stranger.
Okay. So we have the shoddy. So, how much gunpowder do we have? Not enough for anything. Okay. We just gotta do our best.
There's the clock tower.
I should have upgraded the broken butterfly. I think I need to upgrade it twice. Honestly, I can use the broken butterfly here on the clock tower too. Nice. What is that? Why are you not using your weapons, you piece of shit? Oh, fuck you. Muerte. No. Just gonna do this. Oh no. Get off me. We still need this one grenade, so throw that. That was very close. I don't need to mess with it, actually. Actually, I think I do. Because if I don't... then I think they all get on the ride with me. And we don't want that. Where are they jumping on from? Oh, screw you. No, we are not dying here. You die. Okay. I think we're good. Seriously? Just die. That was stupid. I shouldn't have done that at all. I need to get closer so I can, like, actually... I need to get closer so I can actually, like, hit him properly. Yeah. I messed that up. Come on, come on. Can't mess this up. We got it first try last time. Lots of ammo. Gunpowder. I do like that as my reward.
Ashley, no time to lose.
Don't really want money. Damn it. Elevator, go faster. Yeah, we might have lost a little bit of time.
Where do you think you're taking her?
Because we kind of messed around on the fucking clock tower itself. Don't really need magnum ammo. But it has been coming in handy, so I guess we take those.
Perfect. Won't have to swim after all.
I only lost a little bit of time. Alright, let's not mess up this section. Low on rifle. No flash grenades. I think we're gonna need those the most. I'm trying to think what's coming up next. Well, at least we have this hand grenade. So if we do this first try, we should save time here. I thought I could, like, cheese it a little bit. Did I throw the wrong grenade? No, it's a hand grenade. Don't know why that didn't kill him. Or why that didn't, like, work. Did I launch him incorrectly? Alright, whatever. All right, second try is fine. We'll be using the magnum. All that fucking hit. No, wrong button. Oh my god, you got staggered by his running. So pathetically on. Oh my god. Made it. Oh, we made it. That's speedy.
This where they keep Ashley.
I would really like some shoddy ammo, to be honest. We do have the Magnum, though, which has been coming in clutch. So... Alright, so this room, we can get three shoddy ammo. Learned our lesson. Ooh, that was close. Nope. No, Leon, don't quick turn. Yeah, let's not get lost. All right. Fucking Magnum ammo, holy moly. This game just wants me to be using my Magnum as a basic weapon, huh? And yeah, we gotta go over here. System restored. That hit me, dude. Fuck off. Alright. So we need to go back this way to turn the lights on. Or switch the power, I mean. Not turn the lights on. Well, I guess you are turning the lights on in a way. What am I doing? And then we go freezer. And then we can shoddy the freezer guy. And then we go down here. Yeah, I always get lost in this fucking place. This place is so confusing sometimes. Alright. We'll get some rifle ammo, but would like more. That'll work. Yeah, scuff this part. I didn't know there was a yellow herb back there. This guy didn't get aggroed? He did. Do not mean... to waste all of shoddy. Alright, so let's do this. Oh my god, no. I guess it's not always the same one. That went smooth. Hopefully this goes smooth too. Oh, I didn't put the card in. Derp. What?
Shit. My body armor.
I do want to see if they got any loot. Nice. I shouldn't have got that. Whew. Leon, open the door and unlock it. Like, come on. Do I have to really press the F key twice? Damn, I nailed that chapter. Holy shit. Alright, so we're gonna need bunches and bunches. Stop it. Bunches and bunches.
You got it?
Duh.
I'm counting on you.
Pretty much a master of unlocking.
Something I think you like.
All right, so we need
welcome. Got dude. Some rare things on crossing your T's, dotting your I's. That's the way to be. I don't always any pleasant trap.
Damn, does he have any more?
Welcome.
Gunpowder? No. The shoddy's fine though. And we have our grenades for the skip. That's fine. No. Come on, did I get it? Hurry up, Ashley. Nice. And nice, we got some rifle ammo over here. Hope he actually came out already. We got our flashbang for this.
Get this for me.
Leave it to me. I'm actually pretty good at this stuff.
Gonna do it for safety since I don't know the full money route, but I should be good for money at this point. Come on, Ashley. Get up, Leon. Don't examine the fish and eat it. That was scuffed.
new goods that might interest you.
Two gunpowder is pretty nice.
Leon!
No. Drop down yourself. Oh, does she have to be here too? Oh my, just die, you piece of shit.
That was awesome.
I think you might have found your calling.
Magnum ammo. I actually should not have upgraded or reloaded this magnum because I'm gonna get this just in case. I do not need the yellow herb because we're pretty stocked on healing. Oh, that's the wrong button.
Settler, you bastard.
Right. No, leave me alone. Don't need the handgun bullets. But I will take that. Sweet, 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 sweet. We're doing pretty good.
Got some new wares.
You send to storage.
Stranger, welcome. I've got something new for you, mate.
Sell. Boom, 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 boom.
Valuables won't do you much good in the grave. Ah,
and we'll do...
I'll buy it at a high price.
I gotta sell this too.
Thank you. Well, well, I can certainly do something for this. Honestly, this might be the only gun you need. Not my place to say, really, but sometimes things are more interesting if you keep a level playing field, don't you find?
Tay.
Crossing your T's, dotting your I's, come.
Boom, boom.
At any time, welcome. Got a selection of good things, stranger. Ooh, dazzled, pleasant travel.
I Oh my god. I'm gonna load that one. Pretty sure I only need two shots while he's up there. Yeah, that's how it's supposed to go.
You better hustle. Who knows what's become of the girl?
With your gut, don't think. That was the first thing you taught me.
Sloppy! I'm ready to die, rookie. I'm no stranger to covert tactics.
Oh, nice.
I love a good still alive, huh? You got lucky.
Fish first aid, I got okay. Let's grab it just in case. Are you dead?
You passed with flying colors. Here's from metal. This is it, soldier.
We'll take it.
Congratulations on your newfound faith.
Faith for the weak. Only power is real. I can't wait to see you ride.
Oh, let's fucking go. I think there's a phone call here. We'll keep the Magnum.
Ways.
Come on, shoot him. What are you doing? Yeah, gun him down, guy.
Sorry, bad traffic. One combat job compliments to Hunnigan. Call him back. And I'd show these assholes what we got.
You really canceled my climb. Come on, Mike, shoot this thing. Come on, what are you doing? Thank you.
Jackpot! All right, go, go, go! Leave the area up ahead to me. Take a break before you join in on the fun.
I can't. Oh, I can skip this. Oh, okay. Oh my god. Oh, leave me alone. Leave me alone. That's not good. Really had to knock me over because I messed up and didn't craft enough flash. I didn't have enough resources and I didn't buy resources. Oh shit. We fucking clutched it though, let's go. That was... Whew. That was something, holy shit. Really? You had to do a barrel roll for that one? And so that's the one with it.
Almost there. Ashley, I'm coming.
Alright, can we first try this? Ow. Oh, come on. We're just gonna magnum these guys. Let's fucking go. First try. We're home free, baby. Oh my god. Stop it with the fucking shift keys bullshit.
Ashley!
Yo, I don't know if that's allowed or not. It's just pause buffering, right?
The hell?
Hope I didn't just invalidate my whole run. I can't believe I clutched that sequence out without the extra flash. I had two flashes, and I needed both of them for hitting the second lever. Come on, Leon, get up. It's a good thing he's really good at mentally projecting the objects into the places they need to go. That way he doesn't have to, like, drop Ashley to put it in there.
It has to be different.
Let's go. Don't know if I need that, but hope I can't skip that.
You're getting good at that.
Right?
I should shoot that while she's kicking the ladder down, like a smart person.
Sure you're okay.
Never been better.
Yeah, we're pretty much good. We just good. Snipe.
She's fine. She's not the type to roll over that easy.
Sounds like you know her well. Where are you going?
What do you mean, where am I going? I'm taking... going the right way. Don't know why I reloaded. We're gonna be getting rid of this.
Well then, what can I do you for? Ruby's all rubbish, it makes no difference. The price, well, that's our choice to make. Thank you. Not my place to say, really, but sometimes things are more interesting if you're a man of good taste. Try that on for size. We're starting to get enough. Good luck to you. Will that be all? Might want to take care of any leftover errands before going this way.
Honestly, can I just buy two rocket launchers? We got three shots left.
We can go home.
We're not out of here yet.
She's very nonchalant about being on an island that's about to self-destruct. Oh, come on. Sub 3 hours. Let's fucking go. All right, so we have some pretty key moments that we should probably practice. I think the double troll fight is a huge thing that we need to work on. We did Krauser a lot better.
Mission accomplished, right?
Mission accomplished. When you're home safe.
When you're home safe.
Thank you
for saving me, Leon. Oh, man. I am so happy.
You really are the best.
Tell me about it. Let's fucking go. YouTube. Hope you guys... This one's totally going up because we're going to submit this one onto the leaderboard. This is my first... This will be my first submitted run for RE4 Remake. Honestly, I'm really enjoying this category, but I'm not too sure where I would want the run to be. I really do just want to play No Major Glitches on Pro, so I think I want to transition into that. I'm really, now that I got like a feeling for, because like that's kind of the reason that I chose to start with this, was it was kind of just to learn the game, like learn where things are, because there's a lot of, when I did like a playthrough of this last night, so I actually, like my first run of the game was like 4 hours, and then I trimmed it down to like 312, and then I just trimmed this down to 256. So the first run, I was actually just chilling last night playing it with my friend, and he was like telling me where certain treasures were, because he's been playing the game a lot. He knows where everything is. And so he's been keeping himself busy playing the game. He basically just chills and enjoys it. He doesn't really, you know, worry too much about anything regarding like speedrunning or anything. But since he played the game so many times, he knows where generally where everything is. So we kind of brainstormed a run. He watched me play it for my 4 hour run. And so after I beat the 4 hour run, I was like, you know what? I feel pretty happy and satisfied with like just a general understanding of like strategies. I haven't been like reading my notes while I'm playing or anything. And so like, I don't feel so like this was more just like kind of impromptu, just like, hey, I want to do some runs and I want to do it a little bit more chill. I really enjoyed being able to complete this run, even though it's probably nowhere close to like the leaders or whatnot. I know standard difficulty is routed pretty well because a lot of people have optimized like money. So if you saw towards the end there, I had like pretty much over 200,000 still just chilling there. A lot of people have routed it so that you're pretty much spending all of your money and you're not getting anything extra that's unnecessary. But I'm pretty happy with like the just kind of the feel of the game. I feel like there's some places that I could still, like, even if I kept my same general like routing ish I feel like I could still cut time off of this, and I think that's a really good sign. There's certainly a lot of troubling spots. The double gigante fight is certainly one of them. I think the clock tower I can clean up a little bit too. Water hell is certainly one that I do need to practice a lot, especially that second portion, because I keep letting Ashley get taken. So I do have a save, actually. It is a standard save, but I do have a save for water hell, and I'll probably practice water hell on like a new game on a pro mode as well. So I'm pretty happy. We saved 15 whole minutes, almost 16 minutes in a single like new split. Like, we just blitzed it. We just did everything. We didn't like do it. We didn't do a whole lot of extra unnecessary looting. We had like, and we, I was pretty happy with how I was pretty satisfied with how well I adapted on the fly. And I think that's the biggest thing, like the biggest learning curve when playing this kind of a game, where it's like, you have to know exactly how you're going to approach each situation, given your certain give it the resources that you're currently at. And so I'm really happy, like especially that, like towards the end there where I had only two flashbangs and I managed to kind of clutch it out with the shoddy and then get over to the other side. Because normally I'd have three and I could flashbang before running to the other side to the other gun. And then I would climb it and like go do my thing. But I managed to kind of clutch it out with the shoddy a little bit. Almost took a death, but I didn't. I think I died. Yeah, I died to the stupid knight on the stairs. That was kind of troll. In Ashley section. But other than that, I don't think I died at all. The Mendez fight definitely needs some work. I kind of went into that fight with not enough resources. But I also need to figure out, I kind of need to make sure like I'm playing the fight better, because that's just a big problem for me, is the fight is way too I'm doing it way too crappily to say the least. I don't know if I should climb the ladder and like fight him from above. I feel like that might be a good strategy. Maybe I should make a save on Mendez and like practice it a little bit. We'll see how it goes. But yeah, I'm generally pretty satisfied with how that went. That's a very satisfying run for me. Sub 3 hours for a game like this is pretty nice. But I do want to work on the professional mode difficulty, because there's a lot of differences, and I'm also going to hopefully do a guide. So yeah, so this is going up on YouTube. If anybody's still watching, I do appreciate that you guys stuck around and watch the video. I will be making more content related to Resident Evil 4. So if you want to see that, subscribe, like, do the whole YouTube shebang. Hope you enjoyed the video. So yeah. I'll see you guys in the next video.